Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the road to freedom of violence. Web match number 7. Seven web match. And we're bringing back an old title, which was formerly known as the Hardcore Title, now renamed as the Ultra Violent Underground Championship. We got MAP, one half of the Daily Alliance Championship, champion. Formerly known, double up champion, now Deadly Alliance. Participants at Nick by Ringmaster defeated an Ultra Violent match. And the former ACW Hardcore champion, former Hardcore champion.
To protect you, so no one will infect you. Pursued by those out there that vanish in thin air. Come a long way to find what you really left behind. You don't know when the end is, but it's coming fast.
Well, let's find out the next participant. By the way, this is interesting. Robert Wesker. The leader of Umbrella Corporation. Now, as I was saying, more violence coming soon. Well, actually, I'm not sure. It'll take a while. Hey, everybody, just enjoy this web match. And I'll be the best, but hey. Something's better than nothing. Oh, here comes the next participant, Cyrax. Cyrax, a member of the Lin Kuei. John Moxley and CZW, Dean Ambrose, coming out to his old CZW theme. Oh shit. Rose, former CZW World Heavyweight Champion, former WWE United States Champion, former US Champion in the Fed in Stamford, Connecticut. Looking to become the Ultra Violent Underground Champion. Cyrax, Dean Ambrose, and Bam, Robert Wesker. Here we go, let's do this. Oh! A loot test pressed by Vamp. What's this? Oh, and a neck breaker by Cyrax onto Dean Ambrose. Oh, look at this. A high angle Fujiwara armbar by Wesker on Ambrose. The street dog, the lunatic fringe, gets an M. Bison foot stomp. What's this? Oh, and a Russian leg sweep by Vamp. What's this now? Dean Ambrose with a Russian leg sweep. On an elbow by Wesker. Now, oh! Oh, Vamp was trying to get something, but Wesker's like, no. Wait, what's this? Oh. Oh, and a suplex by Cyrax. And Vamp getting punched away by Wesker. Dean Ambrose going with those shots. Oh, Cyrax. Oh. Oh. Oh, and Irish whip onto the steel steps by Vamp. Wesker got Irish whipped. We got that kendo stick when Noho gets clotheslined. And oh! Kendo stick shot. Those kendo sticks and oh, and a shot to the head. What's Cyrax gonna do? Going for the cover. Nope. Oh, Dean Ambrose. Oh, kicks the gut. Oh, and a clothesline. Yeah. Oh, and an elbow. Dean Ambrose, oh wait a minute, oh and an elbow shot, oh and a nice power slam by Albert Wesker. Albert Wesker getting a kendo stick. Oh no, it was a baseball bat, excuse me. It's too far to see, and look at that. Went for that bat-a-bat swing. That's a Vamp. Oh, and a chop block. On an elbow drop by Cyrax onto Dean Ambrose. Oh, bada-bada swing onto the skull. And oh, and a DDT by Cyrax. Oh, a kick to the gut. And oh, look at this. Wesker going with the, using that bat, taking a shot at, oh, wait a minute, Vamp now. Oh, we get to see this. Dean Ambrose versus Vamp. Oh, what the hell? Cyrax now with the stomp. And now, oh! And what the hell? That table was possessed. Oh! And now, oh! And a back suplex onto the table. I think that was on the table, or the table just had a fucking poltergeist. Some poltergeist on that fucking table. Now, oh, and a back suplex by Dean Ambrose. What a punch. Now, what's this? Oh, and a back suplex. Now, what's Vamp? Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, with the headlock driver. Going for the cover. One, two, no. Cyrax kicks out. For that ladder shot. Oh, map's like, nope. I don't know what's this. Oh, ladder shot. Again. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, and I punched the those chops, and now what's this? A knee to the face, and now. Oh! I'm going for the cover. One, two, no! Oh, Vamp. Oh, what's Vamp gonna do? Vamp. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, Dean Ambrose now with a headbutt. What's. Oh, oh my god. Oh! German onto the table. They're going for the cover. One. Oh, wait. Oh, and I needed a gut. Oh, and a spinning fisherman suplex. One. No. Oh, and a neck breaker. Just up to the face. Western out. Using that ladder. I'm sorry, steel steps, did I say? I'm sorry, ladder. To the head of Cyrax. That's gonna be a. That's definitely gonna be a bunch of Loops Mania. I don't know. There hasn't been any Botch Glitch Mania moments as of late, huh? Oh, Dean Ambrose climbing up to the ladder. What the hell is he doing? Wait. Oh, nice! And now. Oh, nice counter. A swinging sidewalk slam. No, clothesline. I believe that was a clothesline. Oh, and a power slam by Albert Wesker onto Cyrax. Oh, and a super kick by Cyrax. Oh, needed a face by Vamp onto Dean Ambrose. Now, what's this? Oh, drop kick. Stomps to the arm. Oh, what's Cyrax going to do? Cyrax. An arch whip. Cyrax. Oh! Gives Vamp a super kick. Oh, no, Russian leg sweep onto the ladder. I was going to say steel steps for some reason. I don't know what the hell's wrong with me. One. Nope. Oh, and a face buster. What's Vamp going to do? Vamp. Vamp kick to the gut. Here it is. Oh, and a V-cutter. Oh, Vamp now. And out. Oh, and a V-cutter onto Wesker, that who just got up. Going for the cover. One, two, no! Wesker kicks out. Wesker going for those shots. And Cyrax, I have no idea what the hell he was doing. And Wesker, what the hell? Oh, gets drop kicked. Wesker gets drop kicked nonetheless. Ow! And what the hell? Dean Ambrose going crazy. Definitely guess that's why he's called the Lunatic Fringe. Oh, and Vamp just going apeshit with the bat. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, and a neck breaker or a crossroads or a twist of fate, if you will. Oh, and a lion saw by Cyrax. One. Nope. Dean Ambrose just breaks the pin. Chop block. Going for the cover. One. No. What's this? Wesker. Oh, power slam going for the cover. One. No. Dean Ambrose just breaks the pin. Oh, and a kendo stick shot. And oh, Wesker definitely not happy at Ambrose. neckbreaker. Oh, what's Vamp going to do? Vamp! He definitely crashed and burned. Landed on the kendo stick. Cyrax taking advantage of this. Cyrax now. Oh, with a DDT and busting Vamp's head open. And look at that backflip. What a kendo stick shot. Now going for the cover. No. No. Oh. Wait, what's this? Oh, missed with that leg drop. One, two, no. Wait, what's this? Pendulum backbreaker and a snap suplex by Dean Ambrose. Oh, and a shot to the balls. A kick to the gut. A Wester with a knee to the gut. Wait. Oh, and Edward DTZ onto the... Oh! Kick to the face. A Wester going for the pin. One, two, three! And we got ourselves the Ultraviolet Underground Champion. That's Albert Wesker. The highlights of this match. That's German suplex on the table. See this by Dean Ambrose from the ladder. See this counter. Swing sidewalk slam. See this leg drop. A miss. See this knee just up by Wester. See that kick to the face. Albert Wesker, the new ultraviolet underground champion nonetheless. Thank you guys for watching, guys. See you next time.